Coogan Cassius, IFL TV, MTK Global. We're in Liverpool here at the M&S Arena. I'm joined by Cash Alley. Cash, can you sum up what just happened there?
Fucking hell. Disappointing, man. It was out of order what happened. I thought it was a good fight, up to the 5th, 6th. I had him hurt in the 5th. All could have stopped him, which I would have. Fucking hell, then I ended up wrestling down anyway, and then stupid thing what I did, ridiculous. There's no excuses for it. I think just the build-up of the fight. It's my first time I boxed on a big stage. I was so pumped up. I just went to the fight, and I just it kind of that fucking street stupid mentality just kicked in. That was stupid. And the worst thing is, it's not like I was behind or I was getting my ass kicked or nothing. Like, I didn't beat. He even said to me after, he goes, he had me beat there. I just apologised to all the fans that were supporting me, and I'm sorry for everyone who I've let everyone down. It won't happen again.
When you were kind of laid on top, what was kind of going through your head to do? It was bizarre to say the least.
As mad as this sound, when I ended up on top of him, I'm just thinking about fucking stupid. I just went in berserk. I don't know what to say. Like an MMA fight, boxing out of the window, I thought, this is a fight now. But that's where experience kicked in. Actually, I kept my cool and thought, we'll get back up and I'll knock him out, but stupid. I've got nothing else to say, just it was out of order, and I apologise to everyone.
What was said after, when you were sort of standing next to Price-ish with the referee? What was said between you and Price?
Yeah, he just goes, you nearly had me beat fair and square there, and you fucking decided to do something stupid like, because that was out of order. And that's it. I'll go see him in a bit, and I'll apologise to him.
All right, well, listen, I appreciate a couple of minutes time. I appreciate you probably don't want to speak because of the situation, so have you got anything else you'd like to add?
Yeah, thank you to you, and thanks for everyone come, and I'll be back, and nothing stupid like happen again.
All right, thank you, Cash Alley.
Thanks, bro.